Yeah, I got your quotation right now in front of me on my laptop. We're just checking through that. And your quotes seem to be a bit high compared to the other people. Yes. By, I would say it's quite high. Yeah. No, for you it might be the best price, but I don't find it quite reasonable in my range. I've got it through a company which is already known in the place. Yeah, I guess you'll have to reframe the whole quote for me and send it across so that we can go ahead with your best rates and get you as a partners. Yeah, you can meet me. Actually, you can call up my assistant and take an appointment from her so that you don't waste your time just coming and meeting for me. It can be much faster than that. Yeah. Alright? So I'll see you soon. Alright, yeah. Take care. Bye. Yeah, hello? This will be a roll-up step here. What is this for? Okay, signatures. Okay, and fine. Sales, man. I just keep on getting complaints from them. Yeah, hello? Yeah, please send Mr. Deepraj inside. Yeah, it's for something to send immediately. Yeah, hi, Mr. Deepraj. I've got the records from the HR department saying that there's some complaints from the sales employees. What is this regarding actually? Okay. So, did you take any steps regarding this? Okay. Why am I getting complaints about you again and again from the sales department? This is the second or third time I guess you're in my office regarding the same issue. I've spoken to you about this before also. Why isn't that you're working to your best? You have any problems? You could share it with us. You know about this. I need a final answer from yourself. You need to solve this thing right now for me today. By the end of this day today, I want all the issues being solved. Because I cannot just keep on handling one single issue again and again as you want. Okay? So please take this file, see the complaint in what regards it is, and get it clarified. Thank you. Yeah, hello. Yeah, did Mr. Deepak call you up? Yeah, okay, 4 o'clock. Fine, alright, yeah, thanks. Hello? Huh? Yeah, what's wrong with this? Yeah, I just spoke to Mr. Deepraj. He's like, these people are having a problem with him continuously. We need to solve this out. Yeah, I've sent it to you and just take care of it because I cannot take this again and again. It's like wasting my time again and again. What are you people doing it for? Yeah? You're the HR people, you have to handle this carefully. Yes, you have to do it today. No, that file you keep it for later, you solve this issue first because the employee should be happy first. Yes, do it today itself. Yeah. And see that doesn't happen again. Hi baby, how are you?
I'm good.
Nothing, just work.
4 o'clock.
How about we make it for dinner? It
would be much more romantic, I guess.
Yeah? 4 o'clock was like daytime. Why you want everyone to disturb us? We can have a nice dinner, candlelight dinner, maybe. So, 8 sharp?
Okay.
See ya, bye. Take care. Hello? Yeah, you can confirm the meeting at 4. Yeah.
Okay. I enter?
Yeah, please come in. Hi, good morning. Please sit. Okay, you have come from? ABC. Okay. Yeah, so... What's your name? Mr. Riley. Nice meeting you. See you. Okay. Regarding this project which you have come to me, why do you think should I go in for this project? Because this is a plain simple project which has already been in existing and you just a copy of it. Yeah, I know maybe some innovations you might have added to this, but still, I think you need to improvise it more. Yes. Yeah, okay. See, there are a hell lot of mistakes in this. You want me to buy this? So not worth even buying it. What do you want me to buy in this? You want me to buy the whole project and get it, go and loss for myself? There's no way I'm buying this project. Please, go ahead taking this to some other company. There's no way I can buy it. You know our companies, we have some certain rules and some regulations and laws through which only we can buy it. By these kinds of projects, and this project of yours doesn't even pass one law of it. This is utter nonsense. Go ahead, you have to try with someone else. Please go out. Thank you. हेलो हाँ बोलिए मिस्टर दीपक कैसे हो बस हम तो ठीक है हाँ आपका कोटेशन मिला है मेरे को पर क्या है वो जो कोटेशन आपने प्राइस दिया है वो थोड़ा मार्केट प्राइस से ज़्यादा है नहीं आपकी तरफ से तो बेस्ट प्राइस रहेगा पर मेरे लिए तो सिर्फ फिर भी हाई है ना क्योंकि मेरे पास जो एक और ऑप्शन आया है वो प्राइस काफ़ी कम है उसका हाँ एबीसी कंपनी है मैंने बहुत टाइम से मार्केट में 3-4 साल हो गए इसको आपको मैं वो आप मेरे को मिलने को आओ तो मैं आपको बता सकता हूँ आपका कोट मेरे सामने ही है अभी फिलहाल तो नहीं नहीं कुछ ज़्यादा मज़ा नहीं है कोट में आपके हाँ ठीक है 4-5 मिनट ठीक रहेगा आपका मिलना नो प्रॉब्लम ठीक है ओके बाय हाँ बोलो ये एनवलप किसके पड़े इधर टेबल पर अच्छा ठीक बातें यार सेल्स तो गिरते ही जा रहे हैं दिन ब दिन हेलो हाँ मिस्टर दीपक को भेजना अंदर हाँ मार्केटिंग हाँ मिस्टर दीपक क्या हुआ आपका मार्केटिंग में बहुत सेल्स कम दिखा रहा है आजकल प्रॉब्लम क्या है हाँ पता है वो तो एम्प्लॉयज के हमेशा कंप्लेंस हमें तो रहते ही है कि इंसेंटिव्स कम ना रिवॉर्ड्स कम आ रहे, पर फिर भी हमने तो अभी लास्ट महीने लास्ट मंथ ही पूरा रिन्यू किया था ना रिवॉर्ड प्लान्स और सब। फिर एक मीटिंग है सब मार्केटिंग डिपार्टमेंट्स और अपने फील्ड असिस्टेंट्स के साथ, फिर हम बात करेंगे उनके बारे में कुछ हो जाएगा। और दूसरा आपका एक और काम था, ये टेंडर आया था उनका रेट्स थोड़ा हाई है पर फिर भी, तो हमने बात किया कॉल किया हूँ मैंने उनको, तो 1-3-4 बजे हमको मिलेंगे वो, फिर डिस्कस करते हैं और आज फाइनलाइज करना है कुछ भी हो गया क्योंकि अभी और डिले नहीं कर सकते हमें, ऑलरेडी मंथ चालू होने को आया है और इस टाइम वेस्ट करके मतलब नहीं है, हमारा सिंपली उतना प्रॉफिट्स कमा लेंगे। ठीक है ये फाइल लेकर जाओ। पर ये क्यों नहीं हो सकता,
कंटिन्यू
कुछ मुश्किल है इस बात में, कुछ प्रॉब्लम है, कोई और तरीका तो रहेगा ना इसे सॉल्व करने के लिए, कुछ तो करना ही पड़ेगा तो बड़ी मुसीबत हो जाएगी। देखते हैं कुछ करते हैं इस मैटर में, कुछ करना ही पड़ेगा। ठीक है मिलते हैं फिर आपको, कुछ बात करेंगे इसके बारे में, आपको रात में मिलते हैं।